You guys, it's championship week. Can you believe it? This has been an amazing 6 weeks. I know you're going to crush your baseline this Saturday, and I've got one more piece of mobility for you to help you optimize your performance this week. Okay? This is going to stretch out our abs, also does a little bit in our shoulders, and this is called the seal stretch, okay? Or the sphinx, depending on which one you choose. So you're going to get on your stomach, and you're gonna push yourself up, keeping those shoulders back, and you're gonna hold this position. Okay, nice and strong in your shoulders. You should feel a good stretch in your abs. If that's a little bit hard on your wrists or you're having a hard time holding that position, we can do a sphinx. So your forearms are gonna be on the ground and you're just gonna hold that upper position. I can still feel that good stretch in my abs. Feels amazing, actually. Okay, your goal this week is to accumulate 10 minutes, okay? Accumulate 10 minutes in that seal or that sphinx, and then this Saturday, come in, crush your baseline, have an amazing time at graduation. We are so proud of all your hard work.